can you build an actual army of enthusiasts?
Take inventory of what you have available to you and use that to your greatest benefit.
We've just seen so many businesses thrive throughout this period.